Hi, I'm just in my backyard, kind of contemplating and thinking, and I was remembering when my children were back here playing, and I was thinking about how we compare ourselves to other people. You know, when you're scrolling on social media and you see that perfect person with the perfect look and the perfect house, and you see their perfect business, and you see all their perfect talents, and then there's times when you see these maybe you started a new job and then you see somebody else that's so successful and you're so much further behind than they are. But they had to start somewhere too. Everybody started somewhere. And I just, you know, we really can't compare ourselves to anybody because you're the only one that has your unique personality, your unique look, your unique you, and you're something that you can give to the world, and only you can give that to the world. So everybody has to remember that. We had a song that we used to sing when we were little. When the kids were little, I'd sing them this song, and I just wanted to share it with you today. The world is a circle without a beginning, and nobody knows where it really ends. Oh, everything depends on where you are in the circle that's spinning around. Half of the time you are upside down. And just because they say you're small, it doesn't mean that you're small at all. Just like a branch is to a tree, compare a branch to a twig, to someone else you are big. And just because they say you're weak, it doesn't mean you've a weak physique. And even if they're partially right, at least they're partially wrong. To someone else you are strong. And just because they say you're slow, it doesn't mean that you're slow, you know. And even if you're never first, compared to someone who's last, they're sure to think you are fast. The world is a circle without a beginning, and nobody knows where it really ends. Oh, everything depends on where you are in the circle that's spinning around. Half of the time you are upside down, and nobody knows where the circle ends. So just keep being you and bringing your unique talents and everything that you have to the world, and just keep being you every single day. It's enough. You're enough. Everybody is wonderful. And I hope this added some value.